and he'll be on strike. Oh, he's bowled in. The stumps are all over the place. Absolutely bang on target. And Anirudh has gone.
Brilliant bowling by Shahid Nazir. He has been the pick of the bowlers. Did have a very good first over. But look at that comeback. The liquor pitching in, coming in. Anirudh Singh was trying to make room for himself after the off stump. He is jostled. And how? Stumps start wheeling. Anirudh departs. Sketchy knock of 12. Hyderabad Heroes 55 for 2.
Well, one of those fantastic all-rounders, Abdul Razak, has arrived at the crease. A very acceptable strike rate of 131, an average of 30 in 2020 cricket, very good. It's obviously his ICL figures. And of course, don't forget, he performs with the ball as well. So a very, very useful cricketer to have. Right, well, he's on strike now. And this could be a very important little passage of play now. I suspect that he'll try and get a few singles, get a bat on board just for a little while. Let's have a look. Razak on strike. Going down the leg side. As it's chipped up, and he's got him. He's chipped it straight up to Inzamam Al-Haq. Well, that was the one that came back in a little bit. Around about 130 kilometers an hour. And he made the mistake, instead of following through and getting it over the top of Inzi's head, you watch as he just chips it up in the air.
Well, in 2020, you have to learn to go the whole hog, you know. Just chipping it nicely to Inzamam. Inzamam took his own time, but he's as safe as a house. Abdul Razak, frustrated. Look at that expression. He wanted to do well here. Goes for one. Now Hyderabad, the hero's in trouble.
Oh, and he's got another one. How good a bowling snap. Oh, yes, indeed. Oh, the girls like it. She's on the phone to home. They think they're going to win this one. Beautiful delivery. The away swinger squared him up. Outside edge. Great catch by Bharat. And he gets his third wicket. So, Rydell goes for third.